So it's like flight turn. The girl?
Yeah,
she's a terrible. I know she's like, got a big role in the Boruto chapter, so she's probably coming in soon. It's called Sim Power. I thought Sarda and Sumire were also unaffected. I'm saying like everyone's been talking about the new shit. It's like killing Goku. So I sent you an invite. You want to grind Ninja World League? Yeah, I'm almost at the top of it.
Go.
just like magic. A handgun will do. And in the new updates coming out, so we're getting like 1 month a character, next month a jutsu, and it's gonna keep going in that pattern. No, like for the season. And there's gonna be a new map. Well, not like they're gonna make another ring village, but like there's gonna be portals on it with pipes. Also, we're on the same team, yeah. I'm on their healer. And we got Bitchlin paint at me. God damn. I just get a solid combo if I can kill the healer. Who the fuck is spraying me with paint? What are you doing? All them. It's too fucking chaotic. Alright, I'm gonna heal her. Stay alive. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I should have done something else. I'm going for that scroll. Oh, fuck. How? Oh, I gotta go heal that one dude. It's so fucking far. Fighting on his own. Yeah, I only got. Oh, fuck. Well. If my ult's up, I can just bear in mode and get at least 2 kills. Holy fuck. Yeah, I'm not even close to an ultimate. God damn it. All the people who call themselves Itachi, Itachi, Uzumaki. Bro, I was doing shit earlier today, and I was doing a 2v4 in base battle. I was on my healer, and I had all four of the opponents distracted on my healer, and what does my teammate do? Not he didn't go and try to get another base. No, he threw a fireball at them and then got both of us killed. Well, I had all four of them distracted. He could have gotten the bases, but no. We had zero bases and they had all three. But what was his bad idea? Oh, I'm distracting them, so let's get us both killed.
To a good fight.
I'm switching up my loadouts. I'm kind of tempted just to buy like a good range character just so I can get a good ultimate. His ultimate's really good. Both of his moves are pretty good too, but the only problem with his ultimate was I used it one time and I got glitched outside the map. And it's only for defense. It's only for defense type. I've never used any Choji moves, so I have no idea. Good. Also, we have Jay Uchiha right here. Banning on ultimate's pretty good. It's like 8-gate. Barry mode, there's the ultimate version of it, it's like the 8-gate. It kills your health when you're in the form. So like, you have two jutsus in the form, one makes you go fast, I have no idea what the other one is. But if you click the ultimate part again, it just is a big Rasengan. What? Now? Good.
Not good. Because my damage says I should have had at least one fucking kill.
Not according to the game. With my defense build, one of them anyway, if I can get like if we can get like into a big like scuffle with all four opponents in my ultimate, it shuts down all of their jutsus with the karma linchpin. So like if I have all four opponents in this and like you just jump them, they have no jutsus or subs, they can just punch while they're in this. So it's just easy pickings. If we had like a full load of like four people, we can have somebody have a Noki, hit some of his moves to give us like increased movement, somebody with Naruto's ult to give us raise attack and raise jutsu. As a matter of fact, like picking like Hokage Naruto is pretty good. thing about this game though, no matter how good your sets are, if you get interrupted, it's like, doesn't really matter. Because I have like some melee builds, where if I lock somebody in 1v1, I can get a guaranteed kill. But it's just so annoying when there's like 10 people there. Base battle, fuck. These are boring, honestly. Everyone likes to beat melee or ranged. Well, they did announce they're adding, like, it hasn't been confirmed what exactly it is, but they're adding, like, a jutsu that's, like, might be for every class, or a different, like, a new class. But there has to be some, like, a bad, like, negatives to it. Cause I can think of some pretty nasty builds with mixing jutsu. Oh great, somebody left. I can do this. Oh, that's other team, that's good. W. Time to test my strength. Oh, both. It's a 3v3. Let's go grab a base. I have technically 3 subs because I got a Sharingan. Someone's coming to B. I wonder where the squirrel's gonna appear. Oh, if he gets 2 Sunil, I'm fucked. Defense types are so annoying. Cool, thank you. I'm heading for C. Oh, 2 of them are coming to me. If I can keep 2 of them distracted in C, you can go get something else. And this guy got CS now, fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna switch my healer when I die. There we go. Actually, Yeah. I'm coming to you. I'm gonna keep two of them at B. So you should be dealing with one person. I got two of them with me. Yeah, and I'm just healing constantly. Clearly I'm bait. But they're not taking the hint. No, I'll stay here. You go get something else. And our other teammate's just on our own base anyway. He's being a dumbass. I'm not gonna kill this guy. I'm just gonna leave him here. I'm leaving him at low health. Leave him at low health, it's fine. They literally can't kill me, I got so much healing. I just used my ult by accident, but it's fine. Actually, I'll just, yeah, finish him off. It is possible to make a comeback here, I've done it before. Even though the points look scary. Oh fuck. It's the dude I like in a way. We're just playing cat and mouse with A and B right now. Now we go back. Yeah, what do you want to do? One health. Fight shadow clones and die. Lamau. Coming to you. Stay alive. Son of a bitch. We're playing cat and mouse over here. He's in Barry Mud ult. God damn. Oh frick. I survived! No, I didn't. Not exactly according to plan. Yeah, I just want to fly. I don't really care about objectives. Good thing about this, though, is that even if you lose, you get points. But it's really weird because you don't lose points for losing, but if your game crashes, you lose points. Because it counts as a rage quit or something. We're doing another base battle. Oh fuck! I clicked Pit Naruto by accident. Yeah, that pisses me off. I think we just go for the chaotic route and go for kills.
I agree.
I hope I clicked my CAC because I clicked Naruto by accident.
I've seen you go back. I've seen your icon.
Well, I hope the game agrees. I think my game would rather crash on me. Surprise. Honestly, all three Narutos are really good to use. I haven't used Final Valley one yet, but I know it's good. His ultimate's one of the, like, strongest in the game. And it gives buffs. I think they should just do Sage with Naruto when he felt pain. Because they can be do some interesting jutsus there. Or Sage Jiraiya. Minato. Also, I clicked not this preset, but this is fine. I think I'll just go for this base. Get knocked back, but fuck back. Like, goddamn. What the fuck did he hit me with? On. No, out of my way. Hello, we can just throw bombs at people. Teammates are being smart. Getting bases. I was just gonna combo A. bring him into that puddle. Throw some bombs at him. Have a shark. Yeah, no way we lose this. Unless they got the other bases. Actually, where are you right now? Yeah, I'm gonna go get C. Just stay inside. Actually, this map is fairly new. I have no fucking idea how to get out of here. I don't know where I'm at. I wonder. Nope, this is locked too. Son of a bitch. I almost got my ult up, and I think it's the karma shit. See, if we're all staying here, my ult comes out, we can just fight them easy. Oh fuck! No. No. Oh, he's getting C, fuck me. I'll use my ult here. Try to fight them inside whatever this is. Fuck. Dumbass, he ran into it. Oh shit. Defense is good at all, but I want to do some combat now. Fight back. Frick. Barrier mode. With the claws. Alright, one's a teleport. Yeah, my health depletes in this. Just gonna Rasang on him. And I miss, cool. W. My wrong preset, but that's fine.
just stayed alive.
That's all he tried to do.
Fun for our lives. I think that's the most fun map for base battle because everyone loads in that middle area. I think it's fun to, like, if everyone just stays there and no one goes for those. Because if you go for the other two bases, it's like, eh. I think it should just be that one base in the middle. Just have at it. Yeah, the only way to get out is, like, through weird holes in the sky. So like, if you open the door from the outside, I made an accident because I opened the door from the outside and that made one of the enemies get away with Kamui. Oh. I'm like this then. And I got special rewards, so I'll check them in. Put your guard in that.
One data right now. I've got Yosemite. I don't know who that is.
I think it's Kabuto. Yeah, so nowadays in pack one.
Let's go.
I think after Itachi is Konan. Let me take a look. Pain. Yeah, I'm looking at it right now. I don't know, because I know you don't have to pay for him. Like, you can, but he's, like, free. I think you have to be Jonin ranked. Have your code on Boruto, Sarada, Mitsuki, and then, yeah, Tsunade is the last one. I think Tsunade is the first of the none. Yeah, that's mainly what I've been doing. Just backtracking. I never learned any of the buffs or what equipment or anything. I just put what looks cool. Yeah, like, I know there's a bunch of different things, but I just never looked at it. Alright. space battle again, son of a bitch. Him, Jake Uchiha. I'll check when we're in the game. He's the best Shinobi Strikers player. No. There's an exception to the rules. So yeah, this game is getting, I think this month is when we're getting like our first season 6 thing. It's either a jutsu or a character. You should try Dragon Ball Legends. When the next Ultra drops, download the game again. Alright. And then get it first try and tell Junior. Jake from Safe Harbor. Jake for real, motherfucker. Wait. Jake for real, MS Take Farm. With Jay Uchiha. I'm gonna be really chaotic. I'm just going for B. No. A door. What door? Well, this is a new map, so I have no fucking idea. There's a wall at where I'm at. B. Someone's already got an ultimate, that's crazy. Probably modding. Jake from State Farm. Mod his ass. God, they know jutsu. God is ass. They're killing my toad! They killed my toad. He's running blind mode? What the fuck? Nah. They have some weird equipments or they were like modding. No, one of them is in Baron mode, like the ultimate version, I think. Also, I got my ults, so let me just... What the fuck? All four of them are here. I'm going to B. They just let me go. Oh, one of them's coming to me. Jay Uchiha, of course, it's him. Oh, this bit, he's doing that Kawaki shit where steals your thing. Oh, actually, if he... Actually, that makes sense. That actually charges your ultimate gauge, so I wouldn't be surprised. That understands it now. Someone's got missiles. Fuck. Did this dude AFK? Oh fuck. It's the infinite to kill me. Hopefully their teammates knock us out of it. Frick. The game didn't agree. Now the thing about it, a really good combo was universal pull into that Kawaki absorb move and having like Baron mode or something. Cause you could literally just spam ults with that one Kawaki shit. You can't. Oh, healer. I mean, yeah, healer's a Byakugan. Well, the only thing it does is like, tell people where, like, tells your team where the opponents are, it really does nothing. Boruto ni, Sarada ni. Kai Kai. Please be combat battle, yes. And I'll stick with this loadout. Let's beat the ass. And our team? So Boruto is on hiatus, I see. When's it coming back? Yeah, they... Huh? Oh, so do you know when the Boruto show's coming back? Like, the anime? All I've been seeing recently is hiatus. I don't know if they meant the anime or manga. Role players, Mr. Apple Pie. Spooky time for him to come back. Alright, good combat. We just go crazy. Almost got one dead. Got one. Fool, you fool. That's our toad, right? Drones are fucking annoying. I don't know if you have them. I want them though. Mike, yes. Mr. Appleby, it's not your name. Die. Now. Frick. Lamau. Get wrecked, kid. Anyone but JJ. 2-1-1, what will I ever do? Kill me if you won't. You did it. Killed Master Apple Pie. One of our teammates are gone, but that doesn't matter. As they should. Die! Good job. Our ultimate time. Good job. Why did I kill two in that? I thought they were like a year behind.
Yeah. We have some time. It's like, I think they're trying to do like a One Piece thing. One Piece is like a year like manga ahead.
I just can't wait until we finally have like a Kawaki and Boruto in the game. From the time skip.
Oh, hey there.
Let me look at my rank. Have you ranked up yet? A4. Nice. If you look at our reward list, the second option says Naruto. I have no idea what the fuck that means. I don't know if that's a... If you look at reward list on Ninja World League, like, the second option just says Naruto. I have no idea what the fuck that implies. Do we unlock the character or an outfit? Like, I don't understand. And yeah, I'm stupid. That Sasuke Raven outfit's not the Gaara fight outfit. I learned that last night. I have to buy adult Sasuke for that. That's one of the coolest outfits, I think, the one he wore against Gaara. Get too many people role playing Akatsuki. I can only imagine when this game first came out, everyone was rocking Akatsuki. So they could be unique with their own opinions. So scary when the screen goes black. I don't know if I crash. Have you unlocked Baron Naruto or the Okazuki guy yet?
No. I haven't done so yet. I'm literally totally hitting all the moves.
Yeah, that's fair.
I'm buying the job, that's dead. Like, I think Lightning Larry is quiet, but then, like,
If you, like, think about buying DLC characters, look up, like, Lob Clues. He reviews every DLC and what they do. I think DLC Pack 1, like, the first season's probably an essential to make the game complete. That's what most games are, honestly. The first season makes the game complete. Oh, great. Fun. Not Mickey and Sasuke Uchiha. Not them. Oh, it's... No, it's combat. Yep. Since I'll be a healer when I die. I doubt our teammate's gonna be one. I'm getting wombo comboed by these two. Yeah, I need to become a healer. Oh great, this is my healer set without any healing moves. I love to see it. Almost ran into that. Alright. Did you get healed? Coming over. I think on the ground I'm just gonna shadow possession them. Honestly, we could win if our teammate stays with us. Big if though. We need that scroll immediately. If I can get one on the ground, that'd be nice. Alright, he's in Genjutsu. Frick, frick. Son of a frick. Let's see, what ults do I have? Hopefully we got something good. No, we didn't. I wanted health regen. Whichever of them's lowest. It's the range, fuck. Should have still healed me, fuck. Yeah, we all die, because it's 3 more points. Who's on my ass? I'm going for this fucking scroll. I'm at 1 HP. Don't tell me I'm gonna get healing shit. Bet. I just need to run. Oh, shit. Well. I almost went according to plan. Alright, I'm just looking at some jutsus real quick. Hopefully we have 4 teammates. Good job. Base battle, fuck. Yes, we shall. Wait, someone picked Gaara? This is honestly, that's really good for base battle. Gaara's a one-shot ult, and unless the enemy is anything to break shields, like sand, you can just Gaara can easily grab a base without getting hit. I forgot what I even selected. Honestly, a lot of the characters are like good on their own. Like, let's look at the loading screen I'm at right now. Ino's fairly good on her own. With Ino, you can just be in a corner of the map and just heal. I've no idea. I wasn't there, but now I'm here. Yeah, that would have been tragedy. Oh my god, do what you do best. Good job. You let him get a mace. Kobe Bryant! Matarasu, come on. No, I'm just going for C. Oh fuck, he followed me here. Move. That's a range move. How the fuck? He's using a range move with defense type. Yeah, that's a modder. He's literally using a range move on a defense type. Yeah, well, I'll show my look. It was one of defense. I didn't see his name. I'll know him if I see him. This Virgie guy, I think. Alright, I'm just gonna be healer. Because our one healer isn't doing his job. Cold sold. And fuck. I think one of them. Well, if they're in the party, then I can imagine all three of them are probably modding. That's some bullshit and Shinobi Strikers, alright. Speaking of combining race jutsus. If we do a base battle again, I'm picking like Nagato or something. Base battle, okay. Yep. Nagato it is. So one of my moves makes me go invisible, and the opponent can't see me unless they just hit me by random. It's really fun for flags. I turned a while, so I can't remember if I can't attack or can't jump while invisible. It's one of the two. Or both. But his other move just launches like a million missiles at people. So if you get into like a fight, I'll just sit back and throw missiles. Just like Fortnite. You know what this game really needs to take from Fortnite? Like, you can do like squads and fill, and then there's an option to rematch, and rematch with same, like, change teams or like stay with the same team. There's none of that here. It just takes it back to the Leaf Village. And the pause is the dumbest shit ever, because you can't even, like, it doesn't even pause the game. Yeah. So, like, if I'm, like, in the middle of an offline mission, I just want to go eat or something, I just can't. At least we're doing this map, though. And the Vergy guy again. I just realized Nagato is, he just has bare feet. Alright, I'm just gonna throw missiles at people. And I'm not gonna apologize. Oh fuck, get out of here. I'm getting jumped. Yeah. I can't throw missiles if they're looking at me. And they ran out. If I can get outside the building, it's gotta be the Vergy guy. He's defense. It's gotta be him. I just need to get outside the fucking the building. I don't know how to escape. You're right. I can jump. Can I? I can dash. Alright, so if I attack, it goes away, okay. Fuck! What the fuck is that? Sort of wannabe. He's got a range move on his defense type. I'm boxing their healer at C right now. And I'm getting jumped again. Frick. Yeah, I'm all for this. I'm just targeting this Virgil bitch, no one else. This Virgy motherfucker. I'm just launching missiles at his ass. Yeah, he's using that fucking range move. That fucking martyr bullshit. And he's already healed. I'm going for A, fuck this. So we get some points on the board. Alright, almost there. Coming in.